Hello. I'm doing a 9-minute ab workout today. And we're going to start out on our backs. Make sure you keep a flat back. Do not let your lower back arch. We're going to have our hands together off to the right shoulder. And we're going to bring it up and over to the right. All right, now we're going to switch sides. Make sure you're breathing. Have those abs nice and warmed up now. Now mine are. Gonna scoot down a little bit. Now we're gonna have your hands over to the right again. We're gonna bring it up and bring your legs in. All right, take a rest. Now switch. It's only 9 minutes, so push yourself. Bring your legs in, roll it out a little bit. Next, you want your arms straight up. We're gonna reach for your knees. Make sure you keep your lower back flat on the ground. Don't forget to breathe. Thank you. gonna stretch it out here and bring it in. Really feel this one. Roll it out. All right, now keep your arms straight up and rotate your legs. Keep a flat back. Almost done. Now, reach up. Seconds. Make sure you drop down nice and slow. All right. And we are finished. I will see you all tomorrow. Have a good day.